you ask Sophie Ibbett what she likes about tossing axes, she'll tell you this.
It's really satisfying. The aiming thing, the targeting thing, I don't know what it is, throwing an axe, primal, it's just really satisfying. And the competitive nature too is great.
And every Tuesday you'll find her satisfying this need. She's a member of the Backyard Axe Throwing League. She's easy to spot. Just look for the woman carrying a hatchet covered with penguin tape.
It is looking like a caveman uses it to kill his meal. I don't do a lot with it to make it pretty, but it's got a lot of nails in the top to keep it together.
Sophie joined the league 4 years ago, and since then her throwing has improved significantly.
Give it a bit of oomph.
Okay.
Oh. Sophie's been throwing with us for a long time, and she had some rough starts when she first started, but she stuck with it, and now she's deadly. She's just the most calm, and that's like the hardest thing to figure out.
It's her calm and collective attitude that has landed her a spot at the top of the scoreboards, making her the second woman to win a championship with this league.
Winning the championship was amazing because I've been trying to do it for almost 28 seasons now. It felt good. I now get my name on the champions wall, which is, it's a good thing.
And she says she looks forward to setting her aim higher.
Once a year they do an All-Stars thing, and they pick the top five from all the leagues and they compete. So I don't know, maybe I'll work my way up to that.
Congratulations, Sophie. You're this week's Athlete of the Week. Yeah. Yeah.
If you know an outstanding athlete, here's how to contact us.